What you feel may seem like reality, but it is not the one you know. Your mind now stretches across a vast gulf. Though while this world is born of Kallus's thoughts, it is no less dangerous than physical reality. Not what I anticipated. The imprint of Kallus's consciousness is fractured, straining, as if Kallus's mind is at war with itself.
All my history is etched here. From humble beginnings, my rise as Emperor is an ancient tradition of our people.
Kallus? No, not Kallus, but an echo of him. This is a recollection of a time since past.
My barrel of conquest is so grand because I have lived a grand life. One day, my daughter, yours will be just as majestic.
You are experiencing echoes of Kallus's personal torment, glimpses into his past which may provide insight to the future. I must focus to maintain your connection to this mindscape. From here, you must navigate these memories on your own.
my shoulders. I am as you made me, and I will kill you were it my choice. But it is not. Keitel stained my blade. Remember that. A close aid of the circle.